Police say they hope someone burdened with information will help solve a 27-year-old gangland murder.